Today is Tuesday, September 24th, and that means it's a Transfer Tuesday. Hi, y'all. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. This is A Life Well Spent. My name is Kelly, and on this channel, I'm documenting my financial journey. And today's video is, like I just said, a Transfer Tuesday video. Now, this is a day where really, you can pick any day of the week. I got this from Layla at Dead Over It, and I don't know if she's the originator of it, but that's where I first saw it. And I thought this was a great idea. It's basically a day, you take a day out of the week where you take time out of your day to move money in the right direction. So whether that's paying off debt, whether that's saving up for something specific, retirement, etc., take a day, make a conscious effort to move some money somewhere. Now, I wasn't able to do a Transfer Tuesday last week because I got locked out of my Ally account. Yeah, that was a fun experience. I might actually do a video on it, but suffice it to say, couldn't get into the account. Took quite a while. Took longer than it should have, that is for sure. But anyway, so this week it's kind of double that amount. So this week's transfers is about $600. $42 went back into my travel fund because I spent a lot out of it for a trip I'm planning and trying to, you know, kind of put some of that money back. I put $20 into my Bahamas fund. That is the trip I'm taking. And I've been putting like just $20 a week aside to just kind of have like mad money basically while I'm there. And put the rest of the money, actually, let me back up. That $20 was separate. That's kind of a normal thing. And then I did 600 more. So 620 total. 42 went back into my travel fund, and $558 then went into my emergency fund. At this point, that's kind of my only real goal left this year. I made a goal earlier in the year to sort of max out my sinking funds or sort of top them off. And then basically as I spend, I then start to put the money back in. So most of those are pretty topped off except my travel fund, and my gift and my clothing fund, cause I just bought some stuff this month. But I will work on putting some of that money back. November is a 3-pay month for me. So I feel like I'll just like kind of finish. I'm not in a hurry to like put all the money back in now because I know I have that coming. So yeah, that was kind of the plan there. And, I'm have a goal of putting $20,000 in my emergency fund, and I'm getting closer. So it's pretty exciting. So anyway, those are my money moves for the week. How about yours? Leave a comment down below. Let me know. Thanks so much. Bye.